I suppose it's to you, it's just another game, but it is a big clash for the fans, isn't it?
It's a great game, isn't it? I was just saying I wish I was playing. It's one of those you want to play in, and it'll be a brilliant atmosphere, and hopefully it's a good game.
Yeah, I mean, there'll be 9,500 probably Lincoln fans. A couple of hundred Forest Green fans make an effort. They want to make some noise, don't they?
Hope so. It's important that our fans get behind us, and like the Lincoln fans get behind us.
Great performance last week at Exeter. Yeah. Great performance against Tranmere. Second away game on the trot. Did they make any changes, have you?
Yeah, we've made, but Liam Shephard's not fit. He's had a knee injury for the last few weeks, been nursing it. And thought he'd be able to play today, but he's too sore, so he's going to have a month off to rest that. So he's missing today.
So who'll replace him?
Theo Archibald comes into the team. Be a back four of Carl Winchester, right back. He's played there before for Cheltenham. McGinley, Gunning, Mills. Two midfield players of Digby and James. Three in front of them of Grubb, Brown, Archibald, Taff Campbell up front, Sanchez in goal.
Right. Reuben, is he fit enough to
Reuben's
be on the bench?
Fit, he's on the bench, so he's got a good 20-25 minutes in him.
Right, great. I mean, it is the sort of game. Would you take a draw?
No, never take
you,
a draw.
You want to win?
Of course, I want to win. If I have to take a draw, I'll take a draw. But I want to win the game. We're going to certainly go and attack and win it and try and win the game for certain.
You know how Lincoln play, don't you? They only play one way, chase this one.
They do it really well, though. So, you know, we've got to stand up to that and win our battles.